Another important part of human eye are ciliary muscles. To understand the working of ciliary muscles, which we have studied in the previous section, that these are holding the eye lens at its position, let's understand a fact about the converging lens. We already studied in previous topics that if there is a converging lens or a convex lens on which parallel light rays falls onto it, these light rays converges to a point we call focal point or focus of the lens. The distance of this focus from the lens is called focal length. It is denoted by the symbol small f. Now, in eye lens also, there is a focal length of eye lens, which decides where the image of an object which we are looking at will be produced. Now, in this situation, here we can write, first, we study about ciliary muscles and then we'll use this concept of focal length in understanding the working of ciliary muscles. About ciliary muscles, we can write, these are muscles holding the eye lens. This we already studied in the previous section. Now, the important thing about ciliary muscles is by contraction in ciliary muscles, curvature of eye lens increases, due to which its focal length decreases. And a clear image of modified object, modified object means the object which is seen, the image is produced by relaxation or contraction in the ciliary muscles, and the object is modified and it can be seen. Here we can write that image is modified, object is the one which we are looking at. And all nearby objects which are placed anywhere in surrounding, if we look at any nearby object, due to contraction or relaxation in ciliary muscle, the curvature changes. Here we have written that by contraction, the curvature of eye lens increases, due to which focal length decreases, and vice versa also, that we can also write here. When ciliary muscles are relaxed, then curvature of eye lens decreases and its focal length is the distance from eye lens where eye lens converges all parallel light rays onto it, this increases. So, always remember, in relaxed state of ciliary muscle, focal length is large, and in contracted state of ciliary muscles, focal length is less. The focal length increases and a clear image of a distant object can be seen. So, in nearby objects, we can write the images are modified due to the contraction in ciliary muscles, and the image of such nearby objects can be seen by contraction in ciliary muscles. And when we look at the distant objects which are located far away from eye in relaxed state of ciliary muscles, so we can see the clear image. That's why you might be aware that one you wish to see the clear image of a very close by object, you need to strain your eyes. Here you can see in this picture, this is the picture of eye lens along with ciliary muscles. So, when I will look at far away objects from which the light rays are almost parallel in relaxed state, the image is produced at the focal point. But when we have a look on very nearby objects, here you can see the ciliary muscles compresses and contracts the eye lens, due to which its curvature increases, and because of which the focal length decreases. So, a close by object can be seen as its image is produced on retina.